America, the past few months have been a pretty wild ride.
Welcome the next Vice President of the United States, Tim Walz.
From Pennsylvania farms to Arizona schools to Michigan union halls.
Anybody on this one, we fight together, we win.
Packed arenas, football games, kitchen tables and coffee shops. Kamala and I have crisscrossed the country working during your vote. I've had the time of my life getting to know you on the trail. But this election isn't about me. This is about you, your family, your freedom, your future. That's what Kamala and I are fighting for. We believe in the promise of America because we've lived it. And that's why we'll build an economy where families like ours don't just get by, but get ahead. Kamala will take on price gouging and bring down the cost of groceries, housing, and prescriptions. She'll fight for your freedom to make your own choices. And she'll protect your health care and benefits, not take them away. It's game day, America. Let's chart a new way forward. Let's finally turn the page on Donald Trump. Let's elect a new generation of leadership that will fight for you. We've reached the end of the campaign, and it comes down to what we do now. You know what to do, team. Vote. Let's leave it all on the field and win this thing.
Because as soon to be President Harris says, when we fight, we win.